I got your basil right here.
So I can hear X in game chat. So if we need to communicate, I can relay.
I'm in here. I've been here the whole time, so that's what I'm saying. I think they were just pretending they didn't hear me when they really did.
Nah, I didn't hear a thing you were saying in Discord.
Thank you. Thank you.
And that's what it is, this track, I'm, you know, leery of, because I know that everybody's on the verge of wrecking the whole time, you know what I mean? So, it's like, right. I just gotta go, fuck it, on this fucking round. If I take somebody out, fuck it, give me a penalty.
Like, and when somebody's behind you, like, you, I know I drove too deep into that turn, but I didn't want him to dive on the inside of me, so now, fuck.
Exactly. And then as soon as you get comfortable and think you're all right, then all of a sudden somebody does it, you know? Then it's like, fuck!
Right.
Yeah, I got a lot of learning to do, but this is the first step, you know?
Fuck yeah, man.
That's what I got to work on, though, is, you know, I didn't practice with cars either. That didn't help.
Yeah, it's just a big difference. But still,
learning,
I mean,
to drive with other people, you know, that's the next step I need to take, I think.
The first step is becoming where you can be consistently quick by yourself. Right. Then consistently quick around others, and then you start learning little racecraft tricks.
Right, right. It's hard. It's, you know, I forget that all the time, and I remind myself, well, I've only been doing it 2 years, you know. But this, yeah. And with you guys, less than a year, so. I got a lot of learning to do. But in my head, it's like, damn it, I should be keeping up, you know.
Well, fucking A, you are. Got your first career.
I'm getting there, fucking yeah. At least maybe I'll get a little more people working with me and being, you know. That will improve my finishes. And like I said, I'm going to start trying to qualify better. And those two things might get me up to where I can might sneak in and get a win down there, you know.
Yeah, I mean, I've won quite a few races, but the secret to winning races is you just have to be there at the end. And
right.
you have to be there with a chance to win at the end, and every once in a while.
Marlin, fucking going through four laps down and still finish it, you know.
Yeah, but even Sterling Marlin had that a couple of seasons where he fucking dominated on the.
Yeah, my shit didn't even reach, my car didn't reach, the wrench didn't work in my car.
Yeah, apparently, Hero said you have to, like, shoot your car for the.
I did, though. That's what. Maybe I didn't shoot in the right spot. Yeah, and there was a lot of lag. I got spun once because of it. That didn't help. Thanks. I don't know if you can hear that. That's because Random said it was only a 10-minute race.